Did you know the family that lived in the house?
The McNamara's.
Tell me what happened.
Unfortunately, a terrible tragedy occurred in the house.
Living here will save us a lot of money.
It is beautiful.
Welcome to your new home.
I was just in the garden. I'm sure I saw someone standing at the end of the road. They seem to be staring at me.
Curious neighbor.
Something's not right with this house, John. I can feel it.
We've known each other for ages. You know what I think about John.
I only want the best for you.
We have to get away from here. I can't spend another minute in this house.
This was just your imagination. There's nobody here.
I think I've been seeing things in the house. Connected to the family.
What are you doing down here?
The fine line between suggestion and reality becomes increasingly blurred.
John, we have to get away from here.
No.
We have to leave!
I have no intention of leaving this house.